is big. Big. That boy is big. How can this big, big old, big old, that boy big. How can that big old boy get all them women, 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 women?
I'm cooling in my crib and I'm cold, maxing. Pull up the beauty, I'm in the mood for relaxing. Get my phone book from the top of the shelf, about 6:16. I got a kid to myself. Pull up the beauty with the triple star next to it. She says, hello, we can't afford a bit. Invite her over for a candlelight dinner. Believe me when I tell you that this girl is famous. Shortly after that, I heard the doorbell ring. Turn on the radio, Anita Baker starts to sing. Open up the door and I kiss her on the cheek. She's so nice, polite, which makes me so cool. Sit up on the couch and I put on the coat. Squat next to her, clear my throat. Whisper in the air, tell her what's in her flair. Let her know that I'm here, I can tell you these here. And girls, they love me.
They love me,
girls, they love me. Take my hand. With me, I'm the inferior, overweight lover and free heavy D. Now that I've introduced myself correctly, do you have a moment to spend some time with me? Would you like a drink, maybe a pina colada? A strawberry daiquiri, some wine from Havana. It really doesn't matter, the choice is yours. And when you come with your drink, we'll take a look outdoors. Gaze at the stars, walk down the boardwalk. Sit by the beach and talk lovers talk. Make a quick call for my cellular phone. So you have a limousine to pick us up and take us home. An enjoyable night. The moon was smooth and everything was alright. It may be hard for you, but it's easy for me. Cause girls, the girls, the girls, they love me.
They love me.
Girls, the girls, they love me. Girls, the girls, they love me. Girls, the girls, they love me.
The night of the blackout. Don't just stand there.